Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name's Steps Basic, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy 15. First of all, I want to start by saying I apologize if you hear any snoring in the background. My little tiny baby child is sick, and so she's sleeping in my bed tonight, and she's literally 5 feet behind my camera. Anyway, so last time we played, oh my god, we went and we took on that place. I hate stealth missions. At least stealth missions in games that are not necessarily stealth games. It irks me to no end when I'm used to just running around killing things, then all of a sudden they're like, hey, don't get caught, or yeah, suck. But anyway, we did a stealth mission that was ultimately pointless because the guy got away anyway, and we met the lovely mercenary Highwind, who apparently is not related at all to Cid, which kind of weird, but that's all right. Cids are different. There's many different Cids in the world. Anyway, so today we're going to continue on. Hi, Iris. I know you love me, but it's okay. I'm getting married in the morning. I'm getting married in the morning. Ding dong, the bells are going. Anyway, it says,
you hear about the attack on the Imperial base?
I did hear about the attack.
Whoever they were, I want to buy them all a drink.
Hey, I can't come out like that. They'll probably come and kill me. It's cool. I like your heels, lady. Man, those look good. Unfortunately, I cannot wear heels because my ankles wouldn't support me. Yeah. Anyway, use a pump. No, I don't want to refuel. I want to drive. Have Ignis drive to Cape Kyam. Yes, please.
All right, move out.
Yeah.
Let's just squish her in the back again.
And away we go. Meant.
Oh no, way we go. Please nobody hit me, I'm driving. Well, I'm not driving. Music.
Just as much five original soundtrack.
Huh. Wasn't there an Imperial base over here at one point? I wonder what could have.
I could have got another round.
Given her prowess, you should be glad you didn't.
The Loki guy was nothing compared to her.
Though we may not have fared so well without the Marshal.
Think things would have gone differently if we were here now?
Quit goofing around back there. You're gonna have this crash.
Maybe we'll get the chance to find out.
That'd be cool. Fort Valerie. It's like my mom's name. Valerie. What are you doing, lady? Sit in your seat properly, young lady. If we crash, it's your fault. This place rocks.
Is it me or is this place begging to be explored?
I kind of want an invitation.
If what they say about the Malmoran thicket is true,
then we might just find what we're looking for here.
Sure, why not? Defeat the monster in the innermost sanctum. That sounds awesome. Yeah. You coming with us, Iris? I wonder if Gladiator.
I don't like the woods. Too many monsters.
Really? You're the one that suggested we go fight.
It could be better than roughing it out here.
A million other things could be better.
Dude, slow down. What are you doing? Malamon. Yeah. Gotta love the little side quests here. I guess you are coming with us, aren't you, Iris? And away we go.
Oh, while you guys were gone, I saw a chocobo run past, and it had a person on its back.
Yeah.
Have you guys ever ridden one before?
Maybe.
I bet it'd be super fun.
Heck yeah.
Funny you should ask.
No. Call a bird for the lady.
Indeed, of course, of course. I wouldn't dream of not having a chocobo for her. Hey, Matt.
Easy now.
Oh my god, hers is bright pink. That's amazing. Look at that. Ooh, look at those fellas over there. I wanna go play.
The breeze feels so good.
That's what I keep saying. I guess I'm gonna go have to play. Dismount.
Nice riding with you.
Hi, guys. Bye. that done better. Ow. I'm glad he was just defending here. It's impossible. That's exactly what I was hoping to do. Oh, that wasn't much of a warp strike. It was literally right there. Boom.
Far less trouble than anticipated.
I wasn't expecting any trouble.
Doing great, guys.
Thanks. We have a cheerleader. That's awesome. I love it.
And on we go. Right.
Yep. Onward and outward, then. How far away is this place? That's not too awfully far. Just a few winding roads upwards, and we'll be there. Quite right. Yes, yes, quite right. Boink. If it's something with us to fight monsters, it will be so cool. It will be so cool, yeah. Yeah. That spiral. Ow.
Don't miss.
Oh. Chakala. Hey. Oh. We gotta be here too. Can't believe we have to be here.
Hey, look where you're going.
Oh.
Sorry about that.
Now
you guys kick ass.
Yeah.
You mean it?
Yeah. You look cool doing it too.
Yeah, we get that a lot.
We never Don't get that pronto. Ow. Point and... What the heck? That's awesome. Iris comes in with the Moogle attack. Ow.
What's the enemy's
Yep, right. Got it. Point. That's amazing. Oh. Awesome.
Was that perfect or what? I'll give you that.
Onward and upward, quite literally this time. I don't think we're ever going to make it to the Cape Kaim dungeon. Oh, this really is a thicket. Jeez.
What are you up for?
I'm down.
Step lightly in here.
Don't tell me
no telling what'll crawl out of the woodwork.
Like a mandrake?
Jesus.
That is not like any mandrake I've ever seen. Oh, it's okay, guys. I'll just handle it myself. It's cool. Giant crab pinchers. What the heck are they doing in here? Alright.
Wouldn't want to squish some slimy bug and ruin my nice kicks.
Oh, yeah? Is that your problem with this place?
Shall we?
Yeah. Boosh, 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 boosh. It's cool, guys, I got this. No, no. Guys, just stay back. Make sure Iris is fine. And we're all poisoned. Isn't that just great?
Let's go.
Yep.
Ah, should have figured there'd be poison. I picked up a weapon called a Thunderbolt. Neat. Thunderbolts and lightning, very, very frightening. Oh, hello, you beautiful beastie. Nice.
Slow down. I just got here. You know, the rare treasures were easy to find, they would be rare.
We'll see about that.
Ain't that the truth? Put me down, you jerk. Aww. You guys gonna help me out here? No? No? No, that's fine. I'll just cure myself, that's fine. It's fine. No, no, it's fine. It's fine again.
Yeah.
Pronto!
I don't even know what that does, but it's cool. I think I'm confused. Confusion in this game sucks. Oh my. What is up with my eyesight?
Here you go, Matt.
Thanks. Alright, you hate bugs.
Me?
Yeah. That was a pain in the butt.
Can't stand them. Same here. Icky. That right. Brook? You hear babbling?
A regular river, I'd say.
Oh, think we have to cast a line?
Ow.
Sorry, bud. Need you to reel yourself in this time around.
Oh, I'm not even using the right weapon. Shoot, no wonder I'm dying. Ow.
Must be some.
Oh, freaking confusion. Dude, yours is human. Ow. There you go, here it comes.
Not looking so hot. Is it poison?
Yeah, it's poison. Thanks, Iris. I didn't think you were so awesome, but you are. You're much more awesome than I was expecting. I love my healers. My healers are so awesome. Oh, what's this over here? Mal mushroom.
What's what?
I've come up with a new recipe.
Very nice.
Can't wait to try it.
Mal mushroom. Mal mushroom. Great. All right, let's get out of here. We're off already, poison. Nobody likes you. I hope this isn't where I just came from. Do I have a map? This is where I just came from. Alrighty, back the right way now. I think this was my favorite dungeon so far. Oh, hello. What are you weak against? Spear.
Okay. Yeah.
Nice.
You're on fire today.
No big deal.
No, he's right. It is a regular river.
Great, Noct.
Thanks, girl. A campsite? What the heck, man? What was this for you? Pardon me, yours? Oracle Ascension coin. Nice. Oh, I hope this isn't indicative of a very long dungeon. Here, this can be a long
one. The current doesn't carry you away.
Try not to get carried away.
Don't let yourself get pulled in.
All right.
Better start preparing for supper.
Oh, let me help.
Oh, that's so sweet. Oh, that was exciting.
Let's hit it.
Sure.
Onward and upward then. Okay. I was wondering if the current would actually sweep me away if I stopped moving.
The hunt is on. Say your prayers.
Boink. Go Moogle attack. Now get out of here, Iris. I want you to get hurt. Ow. Die. Gotta keep an eye on my weapon while I'm in, while I'm confused. I hate these wasps, Jesus.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Your mom. Ooh, it's a What did he do to me? Ah.
Thought secret would make you happy. Say something cold, cold.
Freezing cold.
Stay in that water.
I don't think that would be good for my camera. For me.
Huh. Dude, that was a tough one.
Everything okay with you?
Nothing to worry about with you guys around.
We got your back here. All right, where are we going? Where are we going? Oh, I just skipped over a chunk of the map, didn't I? This is like, floop, I'm good. A golden hourglass. Interesting. Thank y'all. And thank y'all. Huh, what's this over here? Oh, that's my campsite. All right. Up here. That looks about right. Oh, one heck of a climb. There we go.
Just keeps going on from here.
Then we keep going too.
Okay, geez.
This place is cozy.
Yeah, it's
well,
a little narrow for my liking.
Wouldn't get too comfy if I were you.
Right. Not out of the woods yet.
Huh. Oh, hello, you. Oh,
man, am I glad to be out of there.
Don't speak
what
too
are
soon.
You?
Ugh, not so glad anymore.
Not surprised
what
either.
Is what we came for.
Let's have it.
Bandersnatch, huh?
Iris, okay?
Yeah.
All right, what are we weak against? Bandersnatch. Spear, sweet. I don't even know what's happening.
Rush him! Count on it.
Break that leg. Break. Yeah, that's exactly what I wanted. Break the legs.
Are we doomed? Pretty sure we're doomed.
We're not doomed, Prompto. Relax. You got this. Easy.
Hey. Ignis, instructions!
Now's
our chance!
So long. Oh, Jesus. I don't know what that was, but that was pretty awesome. Because everybody attacked at once. I like it. Easy day. I was expecting a fight. Oh, royal tomb. I didn't know there was a royal tomb. Well, I should have figured, actually, now I think about it.
We're alive! Let's celebrate by eating something dead!
How about
you
we eat what we
knocked.
Just killed?
Knocked.
Thanks, Eric.
You might want to see
Score!
This.
It's all about that treasure.
What do I want to see? Okay. Boink. And open sesame. Tomb of the pious. Nothing better than pies. Open door. Thank you. Ooh, a mace. Nice. Blunk, my heart. Oh, I feel the warmth inside of a mace that just pierced my chest. Nothing quite as warming as a mace piercing. Jeez, I have a lot of weapons around me now. Not as many as good old dear old dad.
Feels good to get it done.
Top of the pies.
Yeah, almost makes up for the soaked socks and bug bites.
Oh, quit your whining. All right, let's get out of here. Sweet.
Smell that fresh air. Ah, makes you feel alive.
Yeah, don't get used to it.
Why is everything such a big deal with you?
Let him have his fun. While he's still alive.
Chocobo.
Huh.
Matt, were you in the forest?
Let's go.
Back to the car now. Yeah. Yes. Back on the road again.
All right, move out.
Yeah.
Are you guys excited to see Valtisha or what?
I guess.
I'm so jealous.
We're not going on vacation.
Oh, yeah. You're right.
Iris? Something wrong?
What? No, I'm fine. I'm not jealous. I just had a lot of fun hanging out with you guys. But that'll all be in the past once we hit Kaim.
What are you talking about?
We can hang out anytime, right?
Indeed. Yeah. We'll go fight some more monsters together, Iris. You can smack them with your Moogle.
Let's pull over for a sec.
How come?
Well, I gotta give the driver a break every now and then.
If you say so.
Wonder why no one ever thought of that before.
Because no one ever had a little sister along for the ride.
That was a tight squeeze.
Sorry for cramping your style.
Calm down. I'm just kidding.
Not my fault you're too big for the back seat.
That's what I was saying.
Sounds like Lady Lunafreya is staying in Altisha.
Is it safe for her there? I mean, Accordo is Imperial territory.
So what do we stop here for? Is it like a picture spot or something?
Heard about the Imperial base? Yeah, some Lucians went in and raised hell.
Ooh, yeah,
raised hell, all right. Put the base commander in the hospital.
Hey, well, that was a waste of time.
It's almost nighttime. Let's call it a day.
Yes, wait until morning. So that was why.
Let's
not while escorting Iris,
sure.
I guess. Those guys have some resilience. They've just been standing there all night.
Smells like there's salt in the air.
Sea breeze. We're on the water.
Wow. It's beautiful.
Picture perfect.
Indeed. This song takes me back.
Get a load of this beautiful view.
Yeah, like something out of a dream.
Just don't fall asleep on me.
I'll squish ears if I fell asleep now. Oh man, I'm getting all sorts of nostalgic with this song.
Bridge up ahead.
Some piece of work right there.
And the rivers run wide out here, so the bridges run long.
Guess I'll see it when we cross.
And we're crossing. It's a pretty big river. Right out to the sea. Uh-oh. Into the dark.
Wanna get a closer look?
At what?
Fine.
We made it.
This is the last stop we're making until we get there. Everybody understand?
You're great. great night.
Ooh, look at that. Lighthouse and everything. Maybe we can make it all the way up there from here. That'd be something. Huh. Oops. This is signs of volcanic activity here. Huh. No food from that? Little typo. Uh-oh.
You want to make camp?
Yeah. Let's make camp.
Camping. Again.
Boy, you got a problem with camping?
Cry, baby. Pampered Prince boy. Oh, that's adorable.
Keep it moving.
Yep.
All right. On that note, I'm going to leave this episode here. Oh, man. I like this game. You know, it's big open world and everything. And you got the whole connections you get with your characters, which is good. You know, I really like that whole aspect and everything. But, man, side trips can be kind of pain. It's like, come on, man. We're trying to drive to one place. Why do we have to stop 3 times along the way? But then again, if you've ever been on a road trip, it's very true to life. Anyway, if you enjoyed this episode, go and poke that like button for me. If you feel the need to, comment down below. I'll get back to you as soon as I can, when I can, if I can. All that jazz. And, yeah, tune in next time when we're finally going to make it to Cape Kiam. Probably 5 more stops along the way. And, yeah, until then, night.